What's going on, Jakk Nation? And we are back with another reaction. This time, it's going to be Disney's Epic Mickey Rebrushed. Now, I've watched my wife play the Epic Mickey 2 game on Xbox, but I've never played the Epic Mickey, the first one. Pretty excited to see this announcement trailer. Let's get right into it.
A long time ago, on a very peculiar day, my mirror lured someone out of his bed and opened a doorway to my workshop.
The graphics look really good.
I do not know if the mirror was being mischievous or malicious. Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project. Putting the finishing touches on my latest creation. A world for things that have been forgotten. Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers. Had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything. Paint, brush, and thinner.
Uh-oh. Messing some stuff up, huh? Done it now. Uh-oh. Yeah, he done it now.
I heard the noises and rushed to see what had happened. But I was too late. The world I had created was ravaged. A wasteland. The mysterious intruder was gone. I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.
Interesting. I'm back for you. Some crazy dark looking imagery. Look at this. What little kid wants to see Mickey Mouse? terrified out of his mind, being thrown around by some black, evil-looking goo stuff, or rather paint. Exactly. Oh no, that castle right there at the end, being all different colors and stuff. See, oh, we got Oswald right there. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you'd like to see more of this type of content.